If you need a simple form on your WordPress site, there's no better way to make it than with Formidable Forms. Let's see how easy it is. First, in your WordPress dashboard, go to Plugins and click Add New. We're going to search for Formidable and download and activate the Formidable Forms plugin. Don't worry, it's free. You can even collect payments with the free version, although you can upgrade if you want more advanced forms. Once it's installed and activated, click Forms and you'll see that it comes with a contact form ready to go. If that's why you wanted to create a form, then you can skip ahead to the section on adding it to a page. But let's see how to create a form from scratch. Click Add New in the top right corner. You'll see our template organizer. With just the light version of Formidable installed, many of these will have locks on them because they have advanced field features. But that's not a problem. Both our contact and basic payment forms are ready to use, and we can make more basic forms ourselves. Click Create a Blank Form. We'll make a simple feedback form. You'll see a list of fields on the left that you can click or drag into the area on the right to create your form. Let's get a name field and an email field to get the user's info, and then add a paragraph field for the feedback. We'll relabel that field Feedback. Great, we have the fields we need. Let's click Save. It will prompt us to name the form, and we'll name it Feedback. Perfect. Now let's go into the settings. You can add a description to your form here, but it's not necessary. We actually want to look at the form actions. By default, every form starts with two form actions. The confirmation action is what displays when someone submits their form. This message here will be displayed in a nice and simple green alert. We won't change this. The email action is what's emailed to the administrator of the site. You can see that using shortcodes, it automatically pulls the admin email address and sends them a message containing the entirety of the form. Let's make a small change to the subject line so it's more clear what's happening. Feedback from space, and then I'm going to go over here to the right and click this name field. That means it will take the name the person enters and place it here in the subject dynamically. Then I'll add space and the site name shortcode. So this will say feedback from person's name on and then the site name. Now the admin, which is me in this case, will get a clearly labeled email sent directly by Formidable anytime someone submits the form. Sweet! Now all I need to do is add it to a page. Open up the page you want to add your form to. You'll see you now have a Formidable form block you can add to any part of your page. Just click or drag it where you want, and then select the form you want to add. Both our contact form that Formidable came with and our new feedback form that we built are here. Select it, and you're done. And that's how easy it is to add a simple form to your WordPress site with Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.